Hello everyone, get ready to be amazed. We are going to unbox the Robotics DIY kit. So let's get started. The first component in our box is a user guide. So this comprehensive guide consists of a brief description of various components that are available inside the box. It also contains a step-by-step activity process along with coding and set of challenges too. So don't forget to brush up on your knowledge by reading this guide. Now let's start with our first component, Arduino Uno, which is a microcontroller based. You can simply connect Arduino to a computer with a USB cable. These are BO motor wheels, which are made up of nylon reinforced plastic, a sponge rubber, thick ring is mounting on it, which provides this with a more effective grip with any surface. This is a motor driver IC L293D. This is an ultrasonic sensor. This is a Bluetooth module. This is an IR sensor, which is a multi-purpose infrared sensor. So moving on, let's talk about some other important components. Let's have a look inside. So we have a 4 BO motors, which provide good torque and RPM at lower operating voltages. So this is a 4 BO motors. Then we have a 4 AA cell battery case with a 4 AA cells along with screws, nuts and bolts. These are 10 cm length connectors. Now after this, have a look inside the box. These are jumper wires, which have connector pins at each end. So there's a three types of jumper wires: male to male connector, male to female connector, and female to female connector. Then we have a 9 volt battery with a DC pin with a battery cap. This is a birch strip. Now the most important component is the chassis. These tools are chassis. As you can notice, this is contains different holes for easy mounting of various size circuit boards and other mechanical components. So we are now at the end of our unboxing video. We hope that you must have enjoyed our video. Please like, share and leave comments on this video. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.